He's not a doctor. It's like The Hangover. He's not a doctor. He's a physio. He's the at NRL physio. Brian Seedy on the fan again.
Good to see you, Vossy.
Our rugby league injury analyst. We want to talk about shoulders tonight. And I've got to say, a player like Benji Marshall, we all hail his great attacking skills, but I look at his toughness, because early in his career, shoulder reconstruction after shoulder reconstruction. Billy Slater more recently, Jonathan Thurston. The shoulder injury, how tough for a player to play on with and then to deal with?
Look, the shoulder is one of those joints in the body. It is built for mobility. So you've got, you know, quite a great range with the shoulder. But what that means, and particularly the way the players use the shoulders, is they are at a high susceptibility to injury with those big ranges that they get into. Your likes of Benji Marshall, Billy Slater, look, the toughness that they show to return from multiple surgeries is right up there in the game.
OK, explain why a player reaches a point that they have to have a shoulder reconstruction.
So what often happens is the damage to the shoulder is too much and causes an instability in the shoulder. And when I talk about instability, what I'm saying is that the likelihood for a re-dislocation or movement in that shoulder that will cause damage to other structures and potentially long-term damage to that shoulder joint.
In the case of, let's say, Anthony Milford last year, in the 2017 season, see, we get told there are players that have a serious injury but they're able to play on. How so?
Look, it's one of those ones when we talked about instability before, scans only tell part of the story. So players will go and get scans, but that will only tell us what is damaged within the shoulder. It won't tell us how stable that shoulder can become. So often the players will opt, if the signs are positive, they will go away and they will work on a rehab program for anywhere from that 4 to 6 week range to try and strengthen up the muscles around the shoulder to try and compensate for the fact that there is a little bit of damage in that shoulder.
So to come back from the full knee, the full shoulder reconstruction, how long does that take? What's a range?
Look, it is quite a wide range because there are a lot of structures in the shoulder that can be involved with a shoulder reconstruction, but you're still looking at a fair chunk of the season. So usually it's as soon as 3 months, but sometimes as long as 6 months, so it can be, you know, quite substantial.
He is the at NRL Physio on Twitter, and he's our resident rugby league injury analyst, Brian Seedy. Thanks for coming on the fan.
Good to see you, Vossy.